Hello friend, welcome back to my channel. Today I will show you how you can collect your all material in one single folder without doing too much work, because there is one simple script which is collect asset, which is very useful for you. So as you can see that in the screen, there is so many materials which I used in my project, and as you can see that here subfolder is there. So once you achieve your file, at that time it makes so many different folders, so it always create you problem. So as you can see that on my file there is no material, or the material is missing. Now I will show you how you can use the script. You have to go here in the script, you can run with the script, and you have to select the script. Once you done this process, you have to go here, customize user interface. So now you have to select tools, go down and find the collect. You have to go and see. So as you can see here, collect asset 2, you have to select and drag and drop. So let's select and drag and drop. Now I have to delete this because I have already. So okay, now I will show you how you can use the script. You can click on it, you can get this kind of windows. You have to give the path, so you have just click on here and you have to give the location where your file is there. You do not need to open every folder, just you have to give the location. If you do not location, so you can go here, just click on your drive, okay, and here include for subfolders. So automatic this script find your materials. So after that you have to click on it search. So it takes some time, and as you can see that 411 material is found. Now you have to give the location where you want. So I select here in this folder material, open. So before that I will show you in the material, as you can see there is no any material. So let's collect. So as you can see that once you click on OK, you can get some materials in this folder. As you can see that before we do not have any kind of material. So as you can see that our all material is here, which is used in your Max. So as you can see that copied 61 in error 144. So now as you can see that, click on cancel. As you can see that our material is back, and also it is on one single folder. So that is the best way you can get your material in one file, and it is very useful for you. So that's it for today. So this is the best way to you can find your material with the use of collect asset simple script. And if you want this script, you can message me on my email. I will send you this script. And if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. I will meet you in next tutorial. Thank you.